Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
You're not coming with us.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, if y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Ah! Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Diese Spielereihe passt sich... Egal, haben wir sowieso schon mal gehabt. Also, juckt uns nicht. The Walking Dead. Episode 4 Hinter jeder Ecke.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Hmm.
Yeah, you're right. Kenny, hold up. Kenny, goddammit, I said hold up! Omid needs to take a break. Let's give him a minute.
We're almost at the river. Almost to the boats.
Then it won't hurt to stop for just one damn minute.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive!
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello? Hello? I said answer me!
Uh-oh.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
Everybody, run!
Oh, nein, nein, nein.
Kitty!
Nee.
Too close. Don't you think?
Ben!
No, Ben, help her!
Alter. Scheiße, scheiße, war das knapp, Alter.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go. Now!
I'll be fine. Just go!
Okay.
I'll get the door. You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Just get us inside. I don't care how you do it.
Maybe you should come up with some ideas then.
So, und mit dieser actiongeladenen Start in die neue Episode begrüße ich erstmal ganz herzlich zu The Walking Dead. Und ja, wir haben jetzt hier schon ja einige Probleme hinter uns. Da war irgendwie so ein Mann in diesem Turm da oben. Und ach, wir wissen aber nicht, was hier geschehen ist und was geschehen wird. In der letzten Folge konnten wir ja am Ende nochmal sehen, so der Vorspann, sage ich mal, zu der neuen Episode. Und ich hoffe einfach mal, dass wir das Ganze hier auch gut überstehen werden. Gucken uns erstmal hier um, ob wir hier irgendwie ins Haus kommen können. Okay, dann eben nicht. Und das. Was ist mit Ben?
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding out?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Okay. Vielleicht haben wir ja hier irgendwie noch was. Hundehütte, brauchen wir uns alles nicht angucken. Hier haben wir noch eine Schaufel.
A shovel is never not useful.
Vielleicht kann man es ja hier irgendwo durchschlagen dann. Vielleicht geht das mit der Schaufel.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Okay, dann eben nicht. Und da?
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Och, halt die Klappe.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too. Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Bullshit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Dann gehen wir einfach mal zur Nöte und hoffen einfach mal, dass er nicht da drin ist. Nicht, dass er uns gleich anfällt.
Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Ich wette, der ist locker hier vergraben. Der ist hier bestimmt vergraben.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Hoffentlich greift und setzt sich gleich was an. Das ist der Hund.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Clementine muss das nicht sehen.
Oh God, the smell.
Hier, das brauchen wir.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Widerlich. So, mal gucken, ob wir da jetzt reinkommen, irgendwie.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me
try. Muss Clem da wieder rein raus.
Clem, are you okay? Say something.
Uh-oh. Clem. Oh.
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us? Well?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us.
I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
He best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Chris and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
So, und das Haus werden wir erst in der nächsten Folge suchen. Ja, ich hoffe, diese Folge hat euch gefallen. Lasst eine Wertung da. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns im nächsten Part von The Walking Dead. Bis dann, ciao.